After a disappointing performance on Broadway, the Carolina Hurricanes return to their home state to try to find a way to get 2 points against one of the hottest teams in the Eastern Conference, the Boston Bruins.
Through center ice, right on the tape of Danton Heinen, who's gone 15 games without a goal. Justin Falk for Hayden Fleury. Brian Pianta alone. David Backes. Ward got a piece of it, and it goes out of play.
Big save here. Both defensemen and the low centerman caught below the goal line. And that leaves David Backes all alone.
Pesci intended for Aho. Riley Nash goes across. Here they come. Marchand delaying. What a sweep check by Jacob Slavin. Going down to interrupt that one.
DiGiuseppe needs to be physical. Heck of a play from Slavin on Marchand.
Now Jake DeBrusque will cut his shot. Good stop by Ward at the top of his crease. Hayden Fleury in back of the goal. Hampered by Krejci, flung high. And maybe Ward got that one. Centered again. Hennepin misses the target. And now Van Riemsdyk will look it over. Noah Hennepin straight away. In the ring, it's Jordan Staal. Now Teräväinen. His shot stopped by Tuukka Rask.
You would think he would contribute energy. He has. Good stick play there defensively.
Counterattack for Boston. Jake DeBrusque. Broadside's Tori Krug. His shot sealed off by Ward. Rick Nash to the point. Tori Krug to the outside. A reset for Marchand. Now they bump it back out here. Power play time ensues. Shot taken. Ward said no. Good bid from the outside by David Pasternak. Put off by Victor Rask. It's popped out in front. It rolls around. And the Bruins attempt to get it out. The Kings get to it. Victor Rask. He'll go to work out in front. There's Skinner. What a save. Tuukka Rask comes up big on 53.
Boy, oh boy. I thought Jeff was going to be back on the board there. What a stop from Tuukka Rask.
19 seconds left in the period. Slavin hampered by Pasternak. Here's Riley Nash. Back for David Pasternak. Power move in front. They score. Brad Marchand gets a beautiful pass from David Pasternak. And the Bruins, with 10.5 seconds left in the period, break the ice.
Huge save at one end. How often do we see that it immediately leads to a big goal at the other end? He had Cam Ward thinking that he was going to wrap it to the blocker side, and instead, he makes the pass on the backhand.
Deals away for Sebastian Aho. Aho sets up shop. Take it back again for Teräväinen, guarded by Schaller. Top of the ring, Aho. Slow developing play, scores! Sebastian Aho with poise, picks an opening. And with some traffic out in front, gets it by Tuukka Rask, and the Hurricanes have tied it.
Last night in New York, Carolina's first goal was Aho setting up Teräväinen. Tonight, it's vice versa. Look at the way that Aho positioned himself to be able to see that Lindholm had completely taken away the eyes of Tuukka Rask.
This way for Joakim Nordstrom at the line. Danton Heinen getting back for Boston. As you see it out of the corner. Gathered in by Ryan. Nordstrom lets it fly. Put off by Rask. The rebound. Stepniak blocked by Matt Grizzlick.
We just did. Tom Dundon just had a couple that was married at center ice come on the road recently.
Side of the goal, Tuukka Rask gets across on Noah Hennepin. Back it goes.
Carolina generates a chance here right off of an offensive zone draw. It's been all Carolina in the first almost 7 minutes of this middle frame.
Brandon Carlo at the point, knocked out of midair legally by Marchand, but carried along by Hayden Fleury. Through center ice, Carlo, pestered by Staal, with a chance, Rask hangs on. Jordan Staal, outstanding work. Tuukka Rask, a better stop.
Beautiful.
Off the draw. Pianta canceled by Van Riemsdyk. It's laid back. Grizzlick shot put off by Ward. Rebound. Ward said no. Brian Pianta. And Cam Ward has one of his stellar moments. Teräväinen. Sebastian Aho walks it back to the point to rethink the situation. To the outside, it's Falk. Aho in the ring. Teräväinen scores! A bullet by double T. With a 5-on-3 goal, Carolina with a 2-1 lead.
Much needed power play goal on a 5-on-3. And boy, they get a beauty.
2-1 Carolina, both goals here in the second period. Both scored on the power play, and now out of the corner. Lee Stepniak in front, a chance, Rask comes up with a great stop on Noah Hennepin.
What a pass from Stepniak. utilizing last change.
Elias Lindholm and Riley Nash. McGinn with a shot. There, they score! Justin Williams snuck in behind Tuukka Rask. It was there, I'll take it. Justin Williams scores, 3-1. For tripping in 1925. 20 seconds left in a stellar second for Carolina. Pastrnak to the outside, Rick Nash in front. Ward says no, with Pastrnak right there. 14.4 seconds left in the period. Marchand from Pastrnak, who keeps the zone, forgets the puck, and it's a breakaway. Shorthanded, Elias Lindholm roars in. Tuukka Rask the stop, they score! Brock McGinn on the follow-up. That's hockey, baby! 4-1, Carolina!
And Lindholm's banner evening continues. He wins the race up the ice, beats Marchand. In the secondary layer, McGinn beats David Backes for the rebound goal. Huge play.
So it's the 12th goal of the season. First shorthanded tally this year for Brock McGinn. Elias Lindholm, the helper. Marchand shot, sealed off by Ward. No further play. The outside, DeBrusk getting it from Miller. He'll fling it. Carolina doing a good job here defensively, keeping the Bruins to the outside. Ward the save, a recovery as DeBrusk was lurking. Cam Ward, lightning quick with his reflexes, getting back on that one.
Good stick there from Cam.
As they start again, Grizzlick kicked along by Fleury. Hayden Fleury lays it back for Justin Falk, who elevates the puck through center. Pawed down by Carlo, fed off the pad of Rask by Nordstrom. 10 on the bench, I think, right now. Is that it?
Yeah, you okay. Should have, if you
I
have the back goalie
still.
There, you should have 14. Hudobin's across the way.
Now, Grizzlick scores! Matt Grizzlick with a stinging wrist shot. 9:56 left in this third period, and Boston is down by two. In play, Pastrnak tries to get it by. Broken up, pitchforked ahead, but not out by Williams. Marchand, Pastrnak with a shot off the goalpost. No, it went in. It goes in. The Bruins celebrate. No signal was made. Now they do. 9 minutes left in the third period. The Bruins have made this a game, and the Hurricanes have to answer. 8:43 left. Krejci with Heinen in front. He scores. Danton Heinen has tied it. For Danton Heinen, the rookie who got off to a great start, his first goal in 16 games. The Bruins have found it here in the third period. That one goes out of play, and a penalty will be called. Justin Falk will take a seat. We'll feed it deep. Rick Nash is there. Brad Marchand up top. Grizzlick, one-timer, scores! David Pastrnak with a power play goal. 3:30 left. The Bruins come all the way back and have a 5-4 lead. Interrupted briefly and down deep for Jordan Staal. 1:40 on the clock. Staal tied up. It skitters back out to center. Pastrnak, empty net. He gets it. David Pastrnak completes his night with a hat trick with 94 seconds left. And the Bruins have a 6-4 lead. They will surround Tuukka Rask. A little disturbance here at the end. But the Boston Bruins shorthanded by three. Three players leave the game. In this third period, they rattle off a huge comeback and a 6-4 win over the Carolina Hurricanes.